And two people were just arrested for swiping packages off of someone's doorstep in Lake Nona. Police say they stole a Dooney & Burke purse and an Orange Theory workout equipment totaling $280. This video shows the suspects and even the license plate of the car they were leaving in. They were later found at a Wawa at Narcoosee Road. We're expecting to get more information on this story soon.